Hello guys, Rafis here from Yesof. In the previous video, I have explained about customizing or overriding generated CRUD pages in Badaso. For this section, I want to explain about overriding existing pages on Badaso. There are a lot of existing pages in Badaso. For example, you can see that on your sidebar, the core, there are permission management, role management, and so on here. Maybe you want to have your own design or add a new feature or remove a feature in an existing page, depending on what your system needs. These steps are almost like overriding generated CRUD pages like before. The only difference is each existing page has its own folder with already defined folder name. So we can override it by its folder name. For example, we will try to customize the index page of the configuration menu right here. Okay, let's get started. First, we must find the code that handles the existing pages that we want to customize. For configuration page, you can find the file at vendor badaso core src resources gs pages and configuration. Because we want to customize the index page, so we can copy the browse.view file. Let's copy it and then paste it on resource gs badaso pages, and then we must create a new folder. The name is configuration. Paste it on here. Okay, and then don't forget to run Yarn watch for generating the GS code for every code change. Just type yarn watch. Okay, it's finished. And then we'll back to our browser, refresh the page. The index page of the configuration menu is on display. For example, I want to remove a component to prove that this page is overridden. And let's try to remove the action button in the browse file that we already pasted. Okay? We will delete the action button code from here, then to here. Just delete it. And then save our code and refresh the page. Okay, as you can see, the action button is already gone. So you also can override other existing page like this way. Okay, that's it. If you have any question, please comment below and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Thank you. See you in the next video.